My name's Tripp Breitkreitz. I'm in auto this year, I'm in auto 2. And most of this year we're working on a lot of suspension components and looking at how the entire suspension works together with the vehicle as well as the braking systems. So a lot more of the technical part of the car is rather than, you know, just how to maintain it. I think my favorite part of it has definitely been that it's a lot of hands-on work. That's the best way that I learn is through hands-on. A couple of it, you know, but you've got to read a couple things here and there to figure out the ideology of it, but everything else is very hands-on. You learn by doing it, and that's a big way that I learn. Yeah, I've been, I started drag racing when I was 3, and ever since then I've just slowly progressed through the ranks of drag racing. I crew on an NHRA funny car team right now for Hunter Jones. I've always been interested in anything automotive, anything with wheels I do like. So I figured why not go and learn about it in school and get it on my transcript and take a step forward into maybe going into that as a career, being able to put this as a stepping stone into going into a trade school that's more automotive related. Part of SkillsUSA, so that's, they put on a couple competitions here and there throughout the state. Not only that, we did get to go last year to a leadership conference up north in Williams. Got to go there and learn about a lot about more of the leadership side of everything and how to work with a bunch of different people. It was very cool. Coming from racing, I've known a lot of the things about the engine and the inside of the motor and all of that, the internal workings of the car, but suspension and everything has never been really something that I've gotten really looked into. So being able to look into it now, especially through the class with someone there to help me along and figure out, you know, if I don't know what this part is, then they tell me what it is and tell me how it works. So I've definitely learned a whole lot about suspension and the workings, which is definitely a very essential part of a car. I know we, earlier this year, at the beginning of the school year, we were working on an OSHA certification. And also at the end of last year, I also tested out of one of the first ASE certifications, which is something that you're gonna need to be able to work into a dealership. So to be able to knock those out of the way right now while I'm still, at the time, a sophomore in high school and now being a junior, and I can slowly work on knocking all those out of the way. So by the time I'm ready to go into the workforce, I'm already prepared and ready to go. Definitely the facilities here are one, I'd say, the best in Casa Grande. I mean, we have multiple lifts, we have tire machines, we have any tool really that we need to us at our disposal. And Courtney is a great teacher. He helps us work along with us. He came from the trades himself, so he understands what it's really like working in the real world. So he can apply not only the teaching aspect, but what it's actually gonna be like when you go out in the field. So it's definitely been a great thing to have Courtney there along with us. I would definitely say to take the program, not even if you're looking to go into an automotive field, but it never hurts to know about cars. You know, you're gonna eventually end up having a car at some point in your life, and at least if you know how to change a tire and do your own oil and just the basic simple maintenance things, so you can do those on yourself rather than going and spending a bunch of money at a dealership. Always understanding how the things that you have work as well, it makes you appreciate them a lot more to see what goes into them. So I definitely recommend this to anyone coming into high school to take at least a year of the automotive program, absolutely.